Question for you. How many folders did you find yesterday or today? And how did you find them? I'm sure whatever answer it is, it's not one click. I'm going to show you how to find commonly used folders. Actually, not find at all. How to go to commonly used folders in one click. How do we do that? It's very simple, really. First of all, notice the folders which you use commonly. For example, this folder I'm going to use throughout this year because it's Learn 2024. I don't know how to make it accessible quickly. So you know what to do when you don't know something. If you have been watching my videos or attending my sessions, when you don't know something, just right click and hope Microsoft thought of it and has given you the answer there. Quick access, right? Pin to quick access. It's just a shortcut which is going to go. Now, where is this quick access? It's on the left side here. That's all. Now in one click, you can go there anytime. Another way of doing this is to drag the folder and drop it into quick access. But make sure while you're dragging, look at the tooltip. Because when you're dragging and dropping, by default, it is either copy or move a folder. And there are already folders in quick access. So if you look at the tooltip, you will know currently when you drop, is it going to copy or pin? There's a very thin line between the two. So if you are not careful, instead of pinning the folder, you'll end up copying or moving a folder. I have done that mistake many times till I understood it the hard way. If you make the mistake, just stop it and undo. It works. But very often you are likely to make a mistake while you are dragging and you are literally dangling in the air and you are confused. In that case, what do? This is a very valuable tip for any drag drop operation, by the way. Many times we start dragging with confidence and halfway through something goes wrong and we want to abort that drag drop. That is why there is escape key. You are literally escaping from embarrassment. Where is drag drop? From this side to that side. There's another drag drop. Once you have a lot of folders there, you may want to rearrange them. That also you can do using drag drop, but the same caution, don't end up copying or moving. Adding folders is convenient, but if this list becomes long and you have to scroll, it defeats the purpose. So equally important, when you finish the job, right click and unpin from quick access. For example, this folder is for the video I'm creating right now. When I publish it, I'm going to right click on it and say unpin. There's another place where commonly used folders should be pinned, but that's not in File Explorer. It's in File Open section of Word, Excel, PowerPoint. We actually have a separate folder section, and in that common folders can be pinned. Now the drag drop between the items of quick access sometimes doesn't work. It happened to me. I got really frustrated and then I found the solution. What you need to do is go to File Explorer, three dots, options. Under options, you go to the View tab, then Advanced Options. There's a long list there. Scroll, scroll, scroll till you come to Navigation Options, and there you will see something called Show All Folders. If it is on, that drag drop stops. Just switch off the Show All Folders and drag drop will start working amongst quick access entries. While we are at it, there is another setting there called Show Availability Status. That's a very good thing to enable, because now in quick access you will see all the OneDrive sync icons. I hope you know what these icons mean. If you don't know it, have a look at the video. It's shown on top. Now remember, folders can be added to quick access, not files. For files, we have favorites. Right click on a file, add to favorites. But where do you see the favorite files? Well, right below quick access. Go to home, which is renamed quick access. First quick access folders, below that you will see favorite files, and below that recents. Now if you really want to search for a folder which is not pinned, there is an amazing tool available which is free called Everything. I have a detailed video on that. Here I'm going to show you just one demo. I'm typing folder colon and look at the speed at which it is doing it. So if you found this useful, share it with as many people as you can. Subscribe, like, click on the bell icon, All that makes YouTube understand that this is a good video and more people benefit from it. I work with individual customers to make their organization more efficient. If you're interested in that, do send me a mail. Email ID is given in the description. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.